Ready? All right. Moving
on. One of the main challenges of search and rescue work in and of itself are all the things that go into it. Paging system to gather your volunteers and resources to complete the mission, to mapping resources, tasking resources, team allocation, and then communication comms between your command and your active teams in the field. It's a lot of moving parts. To have a program that puts all of those things into one convenient spot is very appealing.
The Lost Person Locator program has several components to it. We have a book out, we have some guidelines out, and then we actually have the fine software.
And I think it gives you the ability to put several different layers of tools together. I mean, the software is allowing you to build these layers of tools, which gives you more precise information to work from.
Today, being able to see the mapping function of this software tied up or teamed up with the team and the task was probably the thing that was most appealing to me.
I think some of the strengths of the Lost Person Locator are going to be consistency, the teams within the agency all doing things in the same manner. I think that it will help prompt people to think about areas that may have gotten missed in the chaos of a search.
The goal of the Lost Person Locator program is simple and straightforward: to find people faster.